You haven't seen Michael around this morning, have you? You're supposed to meet me here about a half hour ago.
Ciao, baby.
How is the corner of Hollywood and Vine looking these days?
Does he know yet what you are doing on your lunch break?
If he knew that I was dancing again and with you, that would set him over the edge. Who is this?
Scott, I'm sorry.
You're boring.
You're a nut job!
I told you never to come here, and you told me you were gonna pay me yesterday.
Get off of me, Ethan! What is wrong with you?